All right. I have been waiting for 3 days and three nights. Let's get to this Dallas run. So much nicer that it's happening earlier. And we got platinum on Demons Unleashed. Pretty awesome. Let's collect it. Boom. $426,000 that they gave me because I got already that minivan. But this week's summit, we got the bronze for 150,000 followers, which is pretty normal. Silver is the Stare from the Dark. I don't have that scent, and I think that might be a new one. I like that. Teal Molten Core, I like that tire. I don't have that one either. And then Nitro Chemist for the Rally Raid. That is definitely worth the platinum. So that's pretty sick. 6 days left, and we are going to start it right now. I will see you guys at the end, and we'll raid it. And let's begin. See ya.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
All right, guys. Well, that was the Dallas Run Live Summit. As you can tell, I didn't really do too good. But as for the ones who actually know, when I do these videos, I don't put it in the title. I don't put it in the description. And I rarely ever say it. But when I do this, the live summits, it's a one and done type of thing. Like, I try to platinum first try. And I always seem to do. And so I didn't do too good on some of these races, but I'm definitely going to improve my score, even though I am ranked 6th place right now out of, what is it? Oh, well, only 700 people. So not a whole lot right now, but I'm sure that ranking is going to go up. But not the best score, but I'm going to improve myself over the week off camera. But I just wanted to, I always like to show you guys how I can do first try, brothers. But overall, the ranking, it's going to be my worst one. It's going to be my worst one in a while. I'm going to give it a 4. Yeah, 4 out of 10. 4 out of 10, it wasn't that great. The races weren't that great. Like, all the races that they chose weren't good. They weren't fun. So that's just me speaking. That's just my opinion. But 4 out of 10. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. If this helped you, definitely don't forget to leave a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you guys are new. And leave a comment. Let me know what you guys think about this live summit. But for me, I'm this is my lowest ranking. It's going to be a 4 out of 10 for me. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. See you in the next one. Take care. Goodbye.